This is a wonderful gift to the people of two Telugu states, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. This is a momentous occasion and a proud moment to be cherished. The train has started on its auspicious journey to Tirupati, the abode of Lord Venkateshwara Swami.